To eliminate a potential source of stress, we have created an emergency backup plan that you can use in the event that Wired goes down right when you need it. Now, if the whole server is down, all bets are off, go back to bed, wait it out. But if it's just Wired that is down, then usually the things that you get to through Wired are still working if you can get to them directly. So what you'll want to do is go to our library catalog site. The link is in the description. And go up just left of center towards the top where it says Student Resources. Click on that. And you will find some Wired backup links that will allow you to get directly to your Moodle page, email, printing instructions, etc. Then the one other thing that we need to be concerned about if Wired isn't working is how to get to our library databases for research. Normally what you're going to do is just go to the Library Resources tab in Wired and go to whatever database you want. You'll automatically be logged in, no problem. But if Wired is down, what you'll need are direct links and the login information for each individual database. So, to make that happen, what you're going to need to do is log into your library account. Top right corner, where it says please log in, click there. It will ask for your N number or student ID number. And then in the box underneath that, it says what the default password is, which is UserPass. So the first time you do this, you're going to go ahead and type in UserPass and then hit submit. And it should pop up with a box asking you to change your password. So type in a password and then type one more time and hit submit. Now from this point on, you're just going to log in with your N number and that password that you created. But now that we're logged in, what we discover is that the second link from the left at the top now says databases backup. If you click on that, you will find an alphabetized list of all of our databases, and each one has a direct link, and to the right of it, the logins that you would need to use that particular database.